Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. Salvo, run for it!
Go! Now!
That barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they're gone to get more bombs.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, I second that.
Carried, unanimously.
Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs.
Dagger!
Dig!
this'll do.
This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Tickers!
we're being flanked!
It's all charge!
Eight corpses. It's all the legs. It freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
This'll do. Find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much...
Whoa, stay back, Bird. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Ah, shit, we woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill him and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Dang spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching! They're hatching over there!
Yeah. We got more eggs cracked!
Now, choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Holy shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch.